left and turn your face to the right. Slowly lift your legs up. Now stretch your legs. Keep your legs apart and relax in Shavasana. Keep your hands away from your body. Turn your palms upward. Eyes should be closed. Just loosen your whole body. Loosen all the muscles. Your mind as well. Just draw your mind inward. Feel each and every effects happen on your body. Enjoy the effects of the practice. Just be with yourself and enjoy the difference. Slowly bring awareness on your breath. Consciously observe your breath movement. Now let's come out from Shavasana step by step with complete awareness. Just give movement to your toes. Slowly give movement to your ankles. Shake your both legs together. Just give movement to your fingers, wrist, both hands together. Now just turn your neck to the right. Slowly turn your neck to the left. Bring your head to neutral position. Now slowly join your both legs. Take your hands close to your body. Now stretch your right hand over the head. Place your left palm on your abdomen. Slowly fold your left leg. By pressing left feet on the floor, roll to the right. Rest your head on the right bicep and relax your body again. slowly come up by placing left palm in front of chest and taking support of right elbow and right palm. Sit in any comfortable meditating posture. Eyes should be closed. Keep your back straight. Tap chin mudra in your both hands. Just meditate on yourself. Consciously observe the changes happening in your body and mind after doing the practice. Conclude the session by chanting Vanam Karanti Shantis. Slowly dap Namaskar Mantra. Join your palms each other. Inhale deeply. Your forehead to the floor. Take blessing from Supreme Soul. Slowly come up as you inhale. Release your hands and rub your palms each other. Make your palms warm. Deep cup shape your palms and place down the closed eyes. Feel warmth of the palms and relax your eyes. Release your hands slowly with few blinks. Slowly open your eyes and look at your palms.